There was this bar on the edge of Montgomery and Prattville. The first night I went to play in this bar, Daryl Meadows, who is my road manager now, he went to go get the guitars out of the truck. And he turned around and he was face to face with a guy that was holding the sawed-off gun, the shotgun on the owner. I don't think they meant anything by it. Turns out everybody was just incredibly drunk that morning. So we got inside the bar. I looked up on the wall and they had this sign up there that was all framed up and had the glass and everything else. It said, "Rules of the Bar." I wrote this. You leave your guns out in your truck. Come on in and sit down and buck up to the bar and help us sing along. If you were.